around the water, that's great as well. So everyone just surround the water, and the people in the front especially are going to link arms. Anyone who's dressed in black, please come see me.
Everything every time I try to tweet.
Okay, ready? One, two.
Talk Sense Line 9.
We've been here since 11.
Talk Sense Line 9. We've been here since Talk Sense Line 9.
Shut it down!
SWN Fracking. Talk Sense Line 9. GE Hitachi. GE Hitachi. What are we
doing? I don't know more. I don't know more. I don't know more.
So, why are you dressed this way in the middle of November?
Yes, quite. We want to bring attention that climate change is real and people should stop denying and start making proper decisions to halt, you know, climate change and stop the dirty oil from coming.
So it's about 10 degrees. So you're not actually very cold right now, are you?
No, I'm doing all right. She's got her toes exposed, as you can see. So.
How are your toes doing?
Your toes are fine.
Toes are fine.
It's warm in November.
Warm in November in the Northern Hemisphere. Well, I say stay warm, but I don't think I have to.
Yeah. Thank you.
So, can you tell me about the Lorax?
Or the fact that this is a 40-year-old pipeline and they're going to reverse the flow of.
He was trying to save us.
And similarly, the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission put an ad in the back of the Toronto Star's business section on November 8th, giving the public the deadline of November 15th to submit comments to the upcoming committee. So that's 1 week and it's in the back of the business section.
And then all the animals came back. And that's what we should learn from the Lorax. And your first, not to cut down the tree. Be nice to nature and everything. All right, I hope we grown-ups learn from the Lorax. Thank you.